Now for dinner, this is from the grocery store. Pulled pork, yuca, fried rice with beans. $6. I pay, when they used to have it at the Hard Rock Tampa, it used to cost me $12 for a dish this size. I won't finish this, but it is delicious. Already made up. I couldn't make this myself. I'd have to buy $30 worth of ingredients just to make this dish.